So the what are the adverse effects for this? Safety and tolerability for this nasty virus. Several clinical tests. The most common reported side effects are headache, upper respiratory infection, and influenza-like symptoms. Dizziness is also regularly noted in incidents slightly higher than in placebo. The prior study found that dizziness is associated with the belbisartan is similar to that with the losartan, valsartan, and irbesartan. In clinical trials, the incidence of cough was similar to belbisartan and placebo. Was similar to belbisartan and placebo. So in summary, belbisartan is the latest ARV with distinct advantages over the existing ARVs. It has got a long half-life and a non-committed bioavailability antigen in one receptor. Both these results in a longer duration of action, permitting it for once daily dosage. And it has got a highest binding affinity with antigen in one receptor compared to other sartans, resulting in a pressure reaction at lower dosages. So, belbisartan in the therapeutic doses demonstrates superior double-digit blood pressure reaction as compared to the therapeutic dosage of valsartan, irbesartan, losartan, and antisartan. And belbisartan demonstrates the highest response rate, 70% compared to other ARVs.